Bro, be fucking careful.
I don't know how to.
Just look where you're going. God, don't do that. Don't jump on the side.
I don't have any fucking option!
You gotta Z-lock, and then change your angle, and then move forward.
Why do we fight?
Look at this tunnel. Yeah, well, yo, what's up? Zelda.
Hey, yeah, it's Zelda.
Yeah. Hey, you did it! Oh, shit. What's in this box?
I don't know, let's figure it out. Compass?
I'm not interested anymore, show me something new.
Boobies, perhaps?
Okay, if it's a boobie.
Oh, it's the map. Okay.
I'm down for boobie, you know?
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay.
Okay, go for
Last episode we were talking about we got the new thumbnail thing going.
Yeah.
So these have banners on them, the others won't anymore. It got me thinking about thumbnails. Have I ever, or like, do I ever post thumbnails of shit where you look at them and you're just like, damn it, AJ, I look so bad.
What I'm just, and this,
it's just like a terrible screenshot of you.
In particular, the first episode for the newest Mario Party that we did.
Oh, really?
Like, where I'm just like scratching my face. I was like, dude, I mean.
Wait, which one? I forget. No, I like that one. It's like, oh, but we're losing. It's like, oh.
I'm like itching my stupid face.
But it's like you're like posing a question. It's not like my face is much better. Bro, do you see my face in the third one?
Yeah, that one's funny as hell. You're just like,
hilarious. Oh shit. Is that the worst you can think of? Is there anything else you're just like, oh man?
There's another one where I remember my face is like
like pretty. Oh wait,
do you know which one I'm talking
about? I know
about?
What you're talking about. No one saw that, but like, maybe if I can find it. This is similar. The Smasher Pass.
The Smasher Pass one is funny. I like the Smasher Pass one.
Okay.
My favorite thumbnail that you've ever made is the one where we made the fuck playlist.
And it's really?
Fuck behind us and it like
we finally fuck or some shit.
Yeah, it just has fuck behind me and then I'm like throwing my head back laughing, but for whatever reason you like recolored my flannel. I'm wearing a red and black flannel and you recolored it blue. And like ever since you did that, I'm just upset that that's not blue. Yeah. I went out and bought a blue flannel solely because of that.
That's funny. I was just like, man, I already got this nice color scheme. I want Danny to match it. Fuck it.
You just changed my clothes.
Hell yeah, I did. I own you.
Oh.
Least intellectual property.
New topic.
Yeah. Sure.
Fuck it. Don't sound so upset. I'm gonna talk about Zelda some more.
What's up?
We are officially 3 months out from Tears of the Kingdom.
Oh, good
and
lord.
It's
probably gonna be 2 months when this releases.
Yeah, probably.
Three.
Well, no, it just passed 3 months.
Yeah. Shit.
And I gotta tell you, I could not be more excited. There's been so much shit coming out recently that I am just absolutely so fucking jazzed for.
Yeah. It was actually on my list of things to bring up. I was thinking about...
Fuck me.
If we were so inclined to try and do a playthrough of Tears of the Kingdom, we have to get this fucking game done.
We can put this on pause.
It just doesn't sit right in my brain. Though.
Why?
I don't know. Well, what temple is this?
Death Mountain? No. What is it? Elden Volcano?
It's roughly a 38-hour game.
Oh my god.
And we're... Oh god, what part is this? Like... 16?
This? Oh, fucking, I don't know.
Yeah, it actually is.
Part 16?
Yeah, we're in part 16 right now.
If we want to do a Tears of the Kingdom playthrough, we're probably going to have to set this aside.
Well, I was thinking we could also... if we just set like a full day aside to just like bang this game out,
Yeah.
I think it's doable.
I think we could do it.
We could try and do like a live stream, just like finish the game.
Oh god. I don't know what the fuck to do. Wait, hold on. Okay, I have an idea.
Did you ask Fee, your girlfriend?
I did not. Signs indicate the X on
this map. Alright, we have a map now.
Arizona to designate locations of interest.
Dude, to like push
this looks
that.
Important.
Yeah, you gotta push that thing.
Ah!
Nice! Yeah, push it! Oh, do we have to do more?
Yeah, we gotta push it on the other side, but I can't get over there. Oh my god, this game is a fucking nightmare!
Wait, look at- we never found the map.
How do people like this game?
Hold on, we never found the map.
How do people defend this game? It sucks. Sorry, what?
Map.
Oh, yeah.
We never found the map. Oh, there it is.
It's just the minus button.
There! We didn't go over that Oh! Take the ball through there.
God, sorry, I lost my cool there for a second. Is it like a broken piece of the wall?
Oh, that I can blow yeah, up? It looks like it.
Yeah, look at that.
It's got a little butthole wall.
Right? Yeah, all right, cool.
Hell yeah.
Litty titty.
It's tits lit.
No, fuck off. I hate you, Doodoo Gobo or whatever the
Yo,
fuck
Yo, Doodoo Gobo. Wait, what's his name? Magu Po.
Magu Po?
That's it. It was Magu Po. Check that map.
This game is just a constant, like, okay, cool, what do I do?
To be fair, dude, so was Akarita. It just, people knew that one more.
There's a thing here.
More bombs!
Oh, okay.
Store.
Oh. There. Oh, how do I store?
There was a prompt at the top.
B.
That's not store. Fuck you mean? Oh, okay. Oh, can you just keep grabbing
You could
them?
Just... Okay. Good mechanic.
Oh, this little thing.
Oh, all right.
Sure.
This little penis.
Still at the,
This little gooey penis.
Beginning of the year here.
Yeah.
We got a lot going on. Fucking 9 year of Sour Pack.
Yeah, this is gonna be our 9th year of Sour Pack.
It's wild.
How do you feel about it?
I feel old about it.
Yeah, I feel pretty old about it too, I'm not gonna lie.
I was
oh my god!
Wow. Oh, nice.
Okay. One upward strike defeated 5 bats.
It's gonna be a fun year though.
Yeah, we got a
bachelor party.
Yeah, we are in the process of planning AJ's bachelor party.
Hell yeah.
Which will be fun, fun, fun. Die. Thank you.
You're welcome. Get the batarang.
Oh.
No.
Oh. I don't know if
Wait.
I'm supposed to hit that or
oh, yeah, you can hit that side. Just made the trick shot.
Hey! Okay, now I gotta go hit the other side. And we both turned into fucking Sylvester Stallone.
Yeah, it's shit.
It's shit, you know?
Shit, you know?
Oh, why don't you go fuck yourself? Stupid. I love it. Yeah, here we go.
Yo, have you seen for some reason?
No, I haven't.
For some reason, our farts are getting hella views.
Our farts?
Our farts.
The fart video we made?
Our fart videos, both of them, are getting like weird view spikes.
Oh god, I hope it's not old men with fart fetishes.
It probably is. I don't know. I think we gained 7 subscribers from one fart video.
From the fart vids?
Yeah. And this fucking Shrek video still gets consistent.
Dude, the Shrek video, I did not realize was such a big hit.
Yo, and then what's next after that is the... What is it? Daniel the Wizard?
Is it Daniel the Wizard?
I think because that's such, like, lost media.
It's so good, though.
I was looking it up, too.
I know nothing in
it's, topical.
Is it topical?
Because we're planning my bachelor party. It's probably going to be a cruise.
Yeah.
And I looked up the star of Daniel the Wizard, Daniel Kublak.
Daniel Kublak.
And...
Yeah, didn't he die on, like, a cruise ship or something?
He's pronounced dead because he went overboard on a cruise ship and they never found him. So he was just deemed dead.
He just fucking died then.
Yeah, he probably died.
Wow.
In the ocean. Hell yeah. Well, sure.
All right, Magupo!
Yo, look at that speedster at. You're already up there.
I'm already here.
Please give me a heart.
I don't want another fuck. I need a heart.
You
I'll kill you.
Do you have any jars yet for fairies?
No.
Heart. Bro, dude, bro.
Bro.
Hearts. Let's go.
Can you complete me, bro?
Let's go.
Let's go. I'm deeply in love with you, bro. It's just guys, but they're just like...
On, like, CSGO.
Confessing their love to each other.
You complete me?
Bro, on your left, I can't imagine myself with anyone else, bro.
I'm sure I'll always be on your side, bro.
All right.
I'll watch your six.
Whoa. Hey, asshole.
Hey, asshole.
Your dog water? That was my favorite one for a really long time. Your dog water? Your trash?
Nice lookout.
The fuck? Okay.
There must be something you gotta do.
I know there's gotta be something I gotta do here, but...
Like that fire! Look at that fire! Light a fire under my ass.
I'm gonna blow my nose for 2 seconds. AJ, keep them company.
Dripping my soggy ass up your nose.
That's not at all what I wanted you to say.
Just swamp ass right in your nose. Just suck it. Suck it all out of me. Suck the swamp ass out of my fucking cheeks. Please.
I would have really greatly appreciated it if you didn't beg me at the end.
Suck in my ass cheeks? Swamp ass?
Swamp ass.
I got swamp ass?
You're garbage, I have swamp ass.
Oh, nice.
Oh, that's where that's why
you
the platform was there.
You got chucked the bitch and then, oh, fuck.
I got bomb busted.
You got swamp ass.
Fucked.
All right,
I got swamp ass? Is that what you just
said? Yeah. Let's continue swamping our asses.
Oh, on the next one?
Yeah.
There's no way. Really? Fuck, okay, yeah, no, you're absolutely right.
You got no time perception today.
I have no perception of time at the moment.
Let's go.
Let's go. Next episode?
Next episode? Let's go. Okay, fuck you, bye. Shit.
Let's go. Next episode? Bye.
Why is it so long?